Hello, YouTube, I'm back. Now, after my horrible, horrible defeat last time, I off-screen and got the last two of the bottles. I probably should have put it in there, but, eh. Anyway, let's do this right. No, actually, I was reading up on this, and apparently you can actually fail if you don't get to Vati in time. Which is interesting, which I didn't know, because it hasn't happened before to me. Which is different, because you'd think with how bad I failed last time, you'd think I would have had the third chime go through. Anywho. I really hate these guys. I'm trying to think of what would be good to fight him, but I don't know. Guess I got him. I almost have you. I hate this part so much. There we go. Let's do this. Except for my knuckle cracking, if you heard that. Blah, blah. Trapdoor! Son of a bitch! Again. Now that we know what to handle them. I think now's when he starts doing his, yep, shadow orbs. I should be one more left for it. There we go. First form down. That was easier than I remember. Anyway. Okay, second form. Pain in the butt form. Bow out. For some reason, I'm losing some frame rate. Don't do that. Ow. Need to run out of, if you ever run out of arrows, I think you can hack these away to get more. But you shouldn't need more. And there should be just one more combination for it. I think it's gonna be two up front, two in back. I can't remember completely. Ah. So when he starts moving, they start getting to be a pain in the butt. There we go, form two down. Pretty simple.